where you're stuck in some Eastern Bloc country as war.
Some Eastern Bloc country sounds ominous. Hey! How's the quality? What's the audio like? I had so many questions. I can't wait to find out that the sound balance is garbage. Oh my god, it's actually good. Unbelievable. And the delay is reasonable too. Everything's going right.
Speak for yourself.
Yeah. Or is having a little
Alright, well, I guess I'll start playing or something. There's the stylus. Here we are. Holy shit, Gar. It was like instantaneous.
Oh, I found it.
I wasn't paying attention. I was like, I pressed the button, and like 30 seconds later, two new interactions. People love me. Okay. Three people watching already? Oh my goodness. I should probably start doing something. Okay. Let's see. Where was I? I was at the beginning of the Temple of Courage. The spirit of courage is here.
I literally ended my stream so I can
come back. Bathroom party. You ended it or you paused it?
Let's keep going. Oh, okay, boys. Scary spiky thing. This is a very unusual Zelda game in that it's all stylus controls.
I didn't bring it up.
No idea what these things are used for. That's okay.
Oh, I thought
yeah,
I'll bring
that one. Oh, yeah. Okay. Here.
Thank you.
is a very fun area. Okay. Looks like a bell. That's an end like bell. Make noise into the microphone on the console.
You know what's happening?
They really like the fact that there's a mic here. I guess this is it.
That's why.
Finally, help. Oh. Damn.
So, the game progresses slowly through time. You have to make decisions about what you want to do. The last time I played it, I could pause the game and still look at what's available. Now, when I pause the game, it's simulated because I just bounce through the blur, so I can't interact with the fucking icon.
What?
I guess they had to introduce it again. Oh my god.
There we go. Easy puzzle is easy. The square crystal. I saw a square shaped hole very recently. Right here, literally there. Oh, hello. How's it going, Mike? Welcome to me being mediocre at an easy Zelda game. How's it going? I did not read that. Because there's no cat. C isn't always the truth.
It cannot be done.
Okay. No cat there. Yeah, it's a DS Zelda. I hadn't played it before either. But since it was one of the few that I hadn't played, I was like, maybe I should play this. Ow. This kind of sucks. Yeah, it's for DS, but I'm playing it on like Wii U Virtual Console. Which has proved interesting because there's one part of the game where you have to close the lid of your DS to progress, and you can't really do that when you're playing on a Wii U. So I had to go on the internet and figure out how to do that. Apparently you press the home button and that simulates putting your DS to sleep. Go figure. Oh, I want to like pick that up. Write down. Nope. Close enough. Yeah. No Eye of Truth or Sequence Breaking? No, I don't think Like, I haven't gotten one yet. Not sequence breaking. This is like my first playthrough. I think you're just supposed to. I think you're supposed to figure it out using those blue things walking around. Like, maybe hit them and try and, like, knock them down the right path, but I'm lazy. And it's a pain in the ass to actually get them to go in the direction you want. That was stupid. I suppose I could also throw bombs and see if they land on the ground or not. But I can always just run back here and get a bunch of health. That seems dumb. Yeah. There's probably some, like, more reasonable way of doing this that I'm not aware of. But, well, I guess I wanted to go this way.
Hey!
What the hell? What are you... What am I missing? Oh, this is the right one. That dumb. That's kind of dumb. No, I didn't want to attack you. Alright, blue thing, come over here. What is that thing? Okay. Turns out you want to go this way. Of course they're gonna be tricksy about it. This? Oh, I'm so dumb. I figured out that that was not the way I wanted to go, and then I did it anyway. Success! What do I get? The bow! That explains why there's an eye next to me.
Yeah.
Now that is a welcome sight. What do you have to say? Down, right, left is the pattern in the dungeon, which surely has to do with you somehow. Up, down, right, left. I'll have left, point, left. Alan! Wait, I just missed. Hold on, let me go back. Alan donated $50! Holy shit! Thank you, Alan! Woo! Alan the Lurker, how are you? Oh, great. Thank you for the $50. The ACLU thanks you for the $50. Nothing. Okay. Do I really have to, like, go all the way back and find a... switch I can hit. Oh, what a pain in the ass. Out of here. Get out of here. Oh, goodness.
Leave.
Mark, Alan said, since you're not streaming Hitman, he has to hang out in my chat. Look what you've done. He has to settle for my stream because you're not streaming.
It's Zelda, right?
Yeah.
That's good. That's an upgrade.
He said not that he doesn't enjoy him some fan of Hourglass though. But like, I get it. I'm second choice.
Listen, it's partially because I stream Alan's contract on him. Alan produces content and then gets to watch me go through.
Yeah. Are you any good at it?
Well, not really. I'm passive.
Okay. Yeah, well, I'm... Oh! I'm struggling at this, so... I don't even remember where that button was. Where am I going? Oh, I go downstairs? Oh, yeah, there's one all the way over there. What a pain in the ass. Oh, yeah, and I can't go this way, so I have to go all the way back. Oh, man. Backtracking. So much fun. How is everyone in my chat? I'm gonna assume if you're lurking and not saying anything, things are going well. Optimism. Running across, like, moving blocks with a stylus is more difficult than I would expect it to be. I also might just be worse at games than I expect myself to be. Okay. Run all the way back. The desktop chat UI is nice. Yeah. We clean things up a little bit. And thank Marshall and Lil for doing a great job designing it. Yep, yeah. Marshall and Lil for the design. The desktop team for two different perspectives on it. And the desktop team for building it. It was a team effort. Hello, Mark. How are you?
Hello.
You're supposed to answer in chat. Come on. Don't break the fourth wall. Or, I don't know. There are no walls. What am I talking about? The desktop team. Why the quotes? Okay. Finally. Hello, Mark. Oh, this is terrible. Who thought putting mold worms in a game with stylus controls was a good idea? If the boss is a full-sized mold worm, I'm gonna be so upset. Switching to night mode. In YouTube game. Oh, do I have to bring that down here? Oh my god. I hate this game now. I was having fun. Then it decided to be a chore. Oh, maybe I get a shortcut. Welcome to Nightmare. Oh, Oh, hey, I'm back here. Never mind, I take back what I said about it being a chore. It gave me a shortcut. Everything was awesome. Great podcast. Welcome to Night. With your host, David and Mark. Mark, how are you doing today? Typical Zelda game. Kill all the enemies, get a reward. What do you want? No. I have like 1,000 rupees and you're not getting 20 because I'll find the damn treasure chest myself. See you, Mike. Have a nice dinner. Something? Why are there blocks? Oh, chest spawns when I hit the other eye. Of course. I knew it.
Mark was the guy I sent out to scavenge.
Random stuff. You giving up? Whole thing in 4 hours? Well done. Oh. Apparently Link likes running into pits. So Mark, which is the better perspective? That does help. Okay. Wait, nope, that's not what I wanted. I was like, this puzzle's easy. And then I realized it tricked me. Yeah. There. Get stuck in a little corner. Yeah. That's what you get for trying to hurt me. Making the PSN trophy unlock sound every once in a while. I don't know what that sound is, so maybe. Oh, this is fun. These are not the trophies you're looking for. Trophy sounds you're looking for. Stairs, let's go down there. Oh my god, my back. Punching over a controller for a while is not fantastic.
The problem with coming back to the same location.
Okay, which one of these is already lit on fire? I've played Zelda games before, I know how this works. That one. Wait, and how do I... Oh. Despite getting the bow, you don't actually use the bow.
Gets to like 12, desperate enough to like 2 people.
There we go. Let me just light my boomerang on fire. So it comes back to me on fire. Good call, Link. Making smart decisions in life. Oh, wonderful. I have to press this button again. It's like way the fuck somewhere else. Okay. I should probably put the locations of these things on the map. I think there's one there. There was one over here. Another one there? Something like that? Maybe they just have to be set to up, down, left, right in a particular order? Oh, probably left to right, yeah, up, down, left, right. Up, down, right, left. Yeah. It's kind of annoying that I have to like keep backtracking. Yeah, oh. We need a back massage after this. So what are people up to on this? Hopefully through day weekend. Has anyone done anything especially interesting? I feel the need to talk while we're waiting for blocks to move. Jesus. This is terribly dull. Oh, that was correct.
Yo! Watch Dogs was...
What's up, Nick? Oh, that was close.
I could play it, but I was dropping frames while I was playing it.
I have it set to up, down, right.
I have some stuff to
do. I need to get left again.
Okay. Hopefully this dude has...
Oh shit. Did I actually switch the... I'm so glad we have DVR. Did I switch the switch? Yes, I did. Okay, cool. Wonderful.
I don't really have to use it. It's quite common.
Up, down.
So let's see what this
up, down, right. Something tells me when I hit one, it rotates all of them. Kind of a pain in the ass. Down right. Left. Nope. Okay. Fine. Be that way. I thought I was being clever. Guess not. Forgot where I was. Yes. Yes. Okay.
Let me come back to this house.
Oh. Yeah. Now I can finally get across. Wonderful.
Might do another stream soon. You should stream to the, nice, we're now scavenging the, office, but you should stream to the
Buffer
channel,
yeah. Hooray!
It's in there.
Progress.
Bruno.
Feels good, man.
Oops.
Feels good. Okay.
So now,
oh, another one, please. Yeah, this game really likes to make use of the microphone, because there's a microphone, so why don't we use the microphone? So they put in an enemy with large ears, and you just have to make a loud noise, and then it goes into hiding and you attack it. Just tap on the mic, because I'm not going to yell, it's stupid. Nintendo, please. They actually make a joke at your expense earlier, where they tell you to make a loud noise, and then later when you're talking to someone, they're like, I hope you realized you can just snap your fingers, because if you actually made a loud noise in public, you would look ridiculous, wouldn't you? Up, down. Okay. How does this work?
Only because I need to protect him because when we rush still flipped up, he's gonna be the one
up, down, right, left. Sure, I get that. But like, where? How do I move this thing? C squares.
It's more of mine. DLC, it was like $2 to like donate to like children in war torn countries and make some of the randomized characters that show up and they just start with the children.
It's very similar, where you're sort of managing the space. I just love the
What if I did?
Yeah, you want scavengers at night, you need some people to protect, and then some people to steal the bed.
I don't have enough items to like.
But, I've never beat the game, only because I get attached to people.
It's like an actual beautiful thing.
Yeah, you have to.
Okay, fine, what do you have to say?
You have to
draw a path on your map.
So I got my
radio. Okay, that's what I get for not. Up, down, right, left.
Some people are saying, like, hey,
and after that, I'm just gonna have
resources are being dropped on this location. Yeah, this is not the house that you use. So obviously this is an album.
Down.
So okay. I used to be able to pause it because it kind of like pulls you through the timeline in like 10 minute increments.
Okay.
So I used to be able to pause it and be like, okay, so
And
now after the update, they have this like blur.
So you used to be able to
see. Yeah. And I still couldn't look at it.
I'm going on an adventure. Check it.
Donated.
Hmm? I was looking down and someone donated. Am I the worst? What happened? I still don't see it. Are you lying to me?
No, I heard it.
Oh.
Yeah, someone donated to us, but we're offline, so...
Oh, yeah, okay. I was about to say, like, what? I missed that. Okay. Whoops, that's not an eraser. Oh! Wait, what? Come on, what are you doing? There we go. Stretch out my shoulders. There's a boss fight coming up. Wait, no. That's what I get for not paying attention. What do you want?
Oh,
I can't read it for this one. Okay, what do you want? Ponder the grand order of the whole temple. Oh, yeah, okay. Wait a second. The ideal perspective is about 17 degrees. Wait, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, I'm the worst. I made a chest appear. And then went over to where the chest was, and then didn't open it, and then left. I am the best Zelda gamer. There is... I should just never play Breath of the Wild. That is embarrassing. There we go. It's going very well. I don't know why there are 8 people watching me do this to myself. I just ran into a hole. Just because. Because I thought that was a good idea. Okay. Here we go. If this is a Moldworm, I'm going to be so upset. Well, it wouldn't make sense for it to be a Moldworm with the bow as the item. Oh, yeah. Need the warp. Wish me luck. Oh boy. It's Goma. Okay, it's not Moldworm. Oh. That's kind of cool, actually. Take a look at the other screen to see where the boss is. Because it's invisible. Interesting. So much trouble hitting this one blue speck. Dear God. Finally. Whoa. Getting wood. That's pretty solid achievement. What? What do you mean two meanings? Clearly, you're chopping down trees and receiving wood as a result. What other meaning could there be? Mm-hmm. Totally, this is a children's game. Made by children for children. But do you trust not? How's it going, Chris? I just realized I didn't actually say hi to you. How's it going? You look just like me. Wait a second, what? This doesn't make sense. You're supposed to be green. I'm as confused as Link is. That was the saddest, like, you got an item Zelda sound ever. It, like, didn't actually quite play the right notes because you got something, but it's kind of off. So it was like, ba 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 da da. Yeah. Maybe now you can find the ghost ship? No. Something's odd. Oh, I hit caps lock. There we go. Give me that health. Ah, that's a better sound. Anything else I care about in here? There's probably some stuff I should have gotten in that dungeon. I feel like I definitely didn't do a lot of it. But... maybe that's the point. Sorry about the food. Maybe you only, like, half do the dungeon and then go to the ghost ship, and they're like, you can't do the ghost ship because you don't actually have the spirit of courage. Go back and get the spirit of courage. And you're like, fuck you. I was just there. Why didn't you give it to me the first time? I'm so excited. Let's see. Uh-huh. Don't zap me, please. I think that's the way I came from. Oh yeah, and you go around the other side to point the eyes at the door. Yep, now I'm remembering this. I only did this like yesterday and I've already forgotten it all. Okay. Not that way. I guess not this way either. Maybe it was that way. That's not what I want to do. I'm gonna do this. Think I want to do this? Nope. Nope, definitely didn't want to go that way. I think I have to go around. I thought I was in a different cave where there was an eye to shoot that I can now shoot because I have the bow. But, nope, not this one. There's a bug where when one of your subscribe channels has multiple streams, you only see a single stream and a live from your sub shelf on the homepage. That's certainly possible. You should file a bug, and someone might fix it. But yeah, that's definitely not ideal. Okay. doing here? You're not supposed to be on this island. Something very important that you didn't tell me like 10 hours of gameplay ago. Jesus. Oh, I already had the fucking spirit of courage. Of course, god damn it. Of course I started with the spirit of courage because I have the Triforce of Courage because I'm Link. Game, please. Please. Do I finally get the sound? Oh, I get the goddess sound. Brings back memories of Ocarina of Time cutscenes. Well, good to know that the toad works, maybe. Sometimes. Very unclear. There we are. Nightmares again.
Oh shit.
I heard a girl pleading for your help. Dropping the emotes. What up, Mark? Yeah, let's get some play buttons in the chat. If you like this stream, don't hit the like button. Drop a play button in chat. You old sea pickle. Wow. Play pause is not quite a play button.
Bro, I said play button.
Yeah. I just remembered something brilliant.
I said somebody else back.
Lay a course for the soupiest fog you can find. Soupy is not a word I would normally use to describe fog.
Stuff.
But okay.
Yes,
shows whatever random subset YouTube wants to show you. That, yeah, that seems like a bug. You should file a bug with screenshots. What? Oh dear. That's a bullet bill. Oh no.
Oh, did you not know about that?
What a well-timed jump. Let's go that way. Wait a second. She can attack me and I can't attack back. That seems unfair. Okay, fine. Your pet is most skilled.
Rub.
I looked up and it just says rub.
Yeah. Ooh! There's a sword. I can't do anything with the sword. Give me the sword. Great. I fucking fought off a woman with a scimitar and he gives me 5 rupees. I can dig in a random, like, patch of grass and find 5 rupees. I can find 100. This guy is literally useless. That enemy was very scary. Salvage drone doesn't actually just magically repair. That sucks. Weird. Whoops. Oh, damn it. How do I fix that? Do I have to go back to the cannon island? Yeah, fuck it, I'm not gonna do that now. Time to go sailing. And shoot the occasional enemy with a cannon. Maybe I should take a lesson from Art and play Minecraft while I'm sailing the open seas. Get some wood. Shooting golden frogs if you can. The sailing music is good. It's not as good as Wind Waker sailing music, but... yeah. There are a few things as good as the Wind Waker soundtrack in general. Like, oh my god. Alright. Sail into the fog. What? Oh, great. Hi, Chris! Sorry. That wasn't in all caps. Hi, Chris! Call me whatever you want, honestly, like... like, literally whatever you want. Engine went nuts. Must be the ghost ship. Let's see. Me? Ow. Nice. Team effort. Well, that's clearly the wrong way. Stop being very excited. Buffering on the 4K spherical stream. Oh, did you just go take a look at the internals? This is the ghost ship. Nice. Fresh dungeon. A Nor'wester. Damn. Throwing some shade. Chrome doesn't support spherical video. Go figure.
It's Minecraft, not a palette. Is it too intense?
Let's see what you have to say. treasure chests.
Nope. It's very, very different open world sandbox.
Amber.
Can you really
isn't working. Oh well. Well, it's just a bunch of dudes sitting around, some of whom are playing games, some of whom aren't. Not especially interesting. Why does it say 1 hour to go when I said it should go until the end of the day? Are the time zones wrong? I am the legendary four.
Yeah, so basically, I've never had to deal with staying alive.
What's wrong with this
game? Oh.
Three more sisters to save. Sure. The weaklings.
Even now, I'm not quite sure.
The fall. Interesting.
I've been sitting here playing Minecraft.
A little bit of time passed. Hopefully someone comes to the door with something interesting.
Alright, this is really good.
Well, onwards. I'm not afraid, I'm the legendary fork. I throw pots into pits. I don't know how to get past that though. Like that. Mm-hmm. Back here, you. More shape crystals. Interesting. Killing everything is always the answer, right? Well, of course it is. Nice. Good trying, interesting. Okay, fine.
Well, I think there's a big one on the starting location.
Come on. There we go. Let's see how that helps. Go down here. Oh no. No, not this nonsense. It's a replay. Okay, I'm guessing if I run into one, I die immediately. This will be fun. Ooh.
Not disappointed.
Oh,
see how hard these people are to get to.
Oh my god, Congressman Walsh?
I feel like this is going to be a
Nope. That's coming towards me. I'm just going to wait for him to walk by. No. He's coming towards me. Oh, that's towards me, though. Definitely towards me. What have we here? Yes. A lot of money. What? Fuck this game.
Four targets.
It takes away 10 rupees and then spawns like a thing that's trying to kill me. Why would you do that? That's so rude. I'm just this like cute kid wearing a green costume. Oh! Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh, that was scary.
Yes. All of our
all right, now
I feel that literally hours of practice is all.
So I get to AMG. AQ is so slow enough
all of my times.
I expect such that you
happy. I could just go on a murderous ramp.
Alright. Round crystal. Round hole. Wonderful. Oh wait, this is back. Right? Yes. Must have been something else. Somewhere, too? I hope, I think. Run, 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 run.
Okay. It's true. Can't be confident.
Wait, what?
I feel like the
there's one on this floor? I didn't know that.
Oh, you're just gonna be like a lot of dash until I get to get them. Let's go get our poison. Oh, Ivan might be.
What? No.
Wait, what? The good news is.
Does one of these have a key? Because there's that sort of like key door.
I have to wait to do. He's gonna do the counter. Yes.
That's just chests. I missed you.
Yes. Let me top that up for you. They all just kind of float between wine.
Who here loves a good escort mission? Raise your hand.
suspicious. Very suspicious.
Why?
Why are you out of that?
Please. Oh dear. Please don't tell me I'm going to have to bring two more of them up in the depths of the ship all the way here. I'm so upset.
Excuse me, I'm busy. Would you hold on 1 second? God, dude, I'm going to...
Okay.
Dude, here's what's about to happen, dude.
There we go. Oh. They just like randomly appear. She wasn't there before, and now she is. What is this nonsense? Oh great, I'm gonna have to escort her back around these things.
Is that an hour too? What drinks does this woman have?
I see.
I'm gonna try this, but I'm guessing it's gonna be a problem if she never comes back.
The left one's a trap.
We're gonna hang out.
Fine. Man. Oh god.
But
oh dear.
I'm willing to accept that she's never
run.
Unless I just poison every side of the place. During the line of people out the door of the bathroom.
Wait. She's totally unaffected by these things. They're like coming after me and they're gonna kill me, but they don't care about her existence. Does that seem fair?
Poison every drink that they
can't hold.
Is she doing it? Is she making a move on the drink?
Oh. What? You're not allowed to turn around. That's not how this works. You're supposed to go in a consistent pattern that's easy for me to predict. Oh god. Oh dear. Okay. Okay. Mistakes. Why does this guy keep going back and forth right next to me?
It's
very unnerving.
It's time for the reading. Oh my god. It really causes quite a mess.
A spider fell on my head, and she, like, doesn't seem to care. I don't entirely understand how these girls work.
Reaping one.
Ooh. Okay. Maybe this time I can go down those stairs.
I really have to talk.
Yes. No more little girls. Easy. Yeah, like honestly, the hardest enemy I fought in this game so far, bosses included, is a Mulgrim. So, like, go figure. Great! Of course, one of those is gonna spawn.
Probably shouldn't have picked up the body. Big mistake. Now I have no idea.
Every time I fail, is the sign going to change? Oh, if I fall in again, maybe it'll change. Two, four, five, one, three. Steel drums giggling at me. Go up, thank you. Not that way. This way. I hope by freeing the steel drums meant destroy them. God, my shoulders. Hey, if you're watching my stream and you're not a moderator of this channel, say hi. I'm curious. What do we get? Key? Nope. More money. Oh, there's a girl hiding in there, isn't there? Oh dear. Don't shoot arrows into their backs.
Put those down.
You got to add the special.
Yeah, man.
I got too far over there. Well, knowing there's a way to sort of incapacitate makes this somewhat easier. Escort missions. I'm so close. Thank God. Oh. Oh no.
Life is hard for everybody. Fucking coming over here for
wait, did you just say these fucking kids?
Yeah.
Yeah, four girls just tricked me and now I have to fight them. So I agree.
Hi again. Thanks to your
a match of dead man's volley. Am I playing volleyball?
This looks like a good
yeah.
Great. Okay. Interesting. Extent, like, nothing in this game has been especially difficult. It's just been kind of annoying. Which is unfortunate. Wow, okay. That was a one rounder. Cool. I swung! At least I tried to. ago. I'm playing catch. The stream? Oh, yeah. Well, like, I don't really want to hold this up the entire time. So it's also blocking access. Yeah. This is like super hacked together stream. No, there are other people. It's just these random ones we've been talking recently. Oh god! There are scratches all over the screen of this. I got the key.
Have yourself a drink.
Nice.
Perfect. Don't make me reap you in front of all these people.
Why is there a chest? Is that like actually a boss? Do I get a heart from this? Cool. I'll take that.
I just wait for them to get some water.
We take those. Okay.
Do I have to do them both at the same time?
All of the enemies respawn. That's fine. I'm curious. Did I miss anything down here?
Oh. I can't get to me.
There's a... Okay. Sweet. Oh. Come on, catch. That's not good. How did this game just kill Princess Zelda? Like, seriously? The Ocean King! I've found you at last. Cutscene. Oh my god. I missed a donation at some point. Holy shit.
Creeping you.
Someone donated $10 a long time ago. And I totally missed it.
I guess I won't kill my boys. I'm the walls, a word. I'm the walls. Yeah, that's, I think that's what happened. Just deal. Of course!
What?
Safety in the crowd, baby. Safety in the crowd. Nothing? What about me? The mass if I didn't hear. It's tough.
Nobody donated $10. Nobody, if you're still watching, thank you for the dollars. Sorry I missed that like 30 minutes ago. Also, I totally haven't been paying attention to this cutscene. He cloned himself, eh? It wasn't you. Hello, Mighty. Still curious who it was. Lying back, you piece of shit. What have you done? Now I go to the blacksmith and I get the master sword. We're counting on you.
This is gonna take a while. This is gonna be expensive.
Oh boy. Let's see, how long have I been streaming for? Oh man, going on 2 hours.
Why is he always?
That explains why I feel so awful.
Oh dear.
All right, what do you want, Lineback?
That's not what I want to do.
Sailing music, huzzah! Especially conducive to streaming. Just have to like bend over the entire time, stare down at a little screen, write on it with the stylus.
Okay.
I'm gonna be very sore tomorrow.
Step one.
David, why are you having trouble typing? Well, I spent a long time playing video games yesterday.
Those of us who may just be joining us. You're attempting to read.
Interesting. Off to see the blacksmith for more story and maybe a master sword if we're lucky. Oh, look, it's a triforce on the back wall.
Upstairs.
The Phantom Sword. So not the Master Sword. I was wrong. I'm sorry. I thought this was a Zelda game.
Oh, you know what? Actually, before we get started.
You've got to be kidding. Why'd you tell us to defeat him when we can't do it? Ah, he can make a phantom sword. So it's not actually some special, one-of-a-kind thing if he can just craft us one. Okay, great. Wonderful. Ah, I have to find some ore. Sorry, pure metals. On the other half of the world that I haven't gone to yet. Find some sea charts.
If I don't see you again, just know. But I probably should conceal it in all these
places. I don't even need to make note of that. It's the fucking Triforce. Come on.
No mistakes.
Let's see.
Oh, here we go.
There's another delivery.
That's what I forgot.
Wow, we're very popular.
We need to stock up on a
Romanus. What does he have to say? He opened a store. Alright, off we go. This game is very self-aware.
Oh, I forgot about this.
Wait, didn't we just go find a bunch of sea charts and then go to those places? We're doing this again? Okay. Let's go say hi to the mermaid. Thank you. Are you mighty? My chat has been very quiet. Oh my goodness. Way too much mail. From linebacker. It's right there.
Yes. You're asked to buy that. That was the only instance. Aww. That was the only instance in this entire run where I'm going to be close. The worst part is.
Nice.
If someone notices
I like when
you,
people send me pieces of a ship in a letter.
And then.
Definitely makes sense.
And then you kill them. It still counts.
Okay, mermaid. I have a letter for you. Why did you do this level?
Even if it's a target.
Oh, yeah.
Like, not noticed means not noticed.
Yeah, fucking shit.
One sister wants to be a pirate, one sister wants to be a mermaid.
Still like that.
Listen, John. Paul sneaking around behind me. I just noticed on the archive.
Just reading right here.
Yeah, that's the actual stream. Okay, I think I want to go here. I guess I just head. Off to the... Which island do I want to go to again? Oh yeah, back to the beginning one. So it's that simple. And then sleep. Nice. I'm very glad this game has worked. So otherwise, this would be in the ass. Off we go. What are we gonna encounter along the way? Enemies? Gates to jump over? Maybe some caffeine so I stop yawning. That'd be nice.
Doing some reaping
this
evening.
Dig tree.
Free time.
I left myself great notes. Dig tree.
Dead people in the bathroom.
I really don't want to. I'm really nervous.
Oh, okay.
I can't really move that body.
I wanted to dig. True.
She goes here. This one. Cool.
I think.
Tells me that's not it.
No. Where's his house? It's up there, right? Let's see. Okay, yep, it was over here. That's how I get this house. Up there. And there's a tree. That's the tree. Must be. Okay. Tree dug. Off we go. Continue our adventure. Looks like we're in snow. Hi. Fine. I'll take a random treasure map. Okay. Off we go. Triple kill. Ah, there we go. That's the eye. What do I get? Shine a beam parallel with a line between the temple and the tavern. That's not it. Yes. Money.
Oh no.
And
using a
tropical prow. Cool.
Oh my gosh. Almost missed you.
You almost missed every
day.
Ripped. Yeah, that doesn't make sense. Could be that. But I don't think that's the tavern.
Seriously,
that's
creating a huge library.
Right. What did I find here?
Alright.
That's a very long bridge. Aha! This takes me over to that random island over there. Nice. And I can get back. So for anyone who's joined recently, I'm playing through Legend of Zelda Phantom Hourglass, a DS game, but I'm playing on the Wii U Virtual Console. I'm just having fun going through the story and trying not to, you know, get too sore from punching over this little screen and drawing on it with a stylus. Friedel. Glorious exchange. Exchange them with other players that I connect to. Well, I'm not connecting to any other players, so this is pointless. Oh, I guess I get this. Just some gems. Cool.
Either I starve to death, but I have
8 power gems. Getting close to a.
Yep.
10.
Damn it.
At which point, apparently, something happens.
And cigarettes.
No idea what, but something. Presumably, something useful. Okay.
Not on the defense stage. We are.
Earthquakes aren't good.
I've been compromised.
Temple of the Ocean King. God, I've gone through this temple so many times so far. They're red now.
Yeah, it's a perfect
what
stop.
Does that
the most silent assassin. Very
a swift phantom. Delightful. Delightful. Not a problem. It's nice that they give you like shortcuts to get back through faster. Second, third, fourth, fifth time. Otherwise, I'd probably stop playing. That might not work. How do I get the key to sneak through here. I think there is a secret here.
This one's the hardest.
Give myself a little bit more time. Go on to
B3. Those are your false security because the first two are easy.
Surely there's a faster way to do this.
I've already forgotten how I take this.
Away. Oh! That was not very smart. Oh, God.
Oh, crap. Wow. Yeah, that is tricky. The sticky pistol complication.
One down, two to go. Man, you're all very quiet today. There. This floor is just so annoying. There's like no great way to speed it up. To like slowly carry all of these force guns through. I do not like this. Oh.
My objective is to get out of this guy.
Oh.
Alright, so I can just hold him there right now.
Okay. Let's go this way.
You just donated. Spot
surrounding is so cool.
How did this play look?
Does anybody know who Dan Wynn is?
Yeah, he's the Eng director for gaming.
Wait, what?
He's our director.
Oh.
He's a director.
Okay.
Oh.
Shit.
Damn.
Wait.
No way.
Do you remember the guy in the ski trip who's in the
Sweet.
Okay.
Yeah, no. He's like...
There aren't too many solutions out there that don't complicate things.
So there's
if you want to add like a third, like an acid overlay or some picture in picture, that solution does exist.
Oh, yeah, this one is the.
But this is just the camera.
A bunch of small battles for. Yeah, I remember.
Stay tuned, part 3 will be coming right up.
Oh, that was. Yes. Yeah, this floor is just like this dungeon in general is just kind of annoying. There we go. What? Seriously? I drew it. What the hell? Can't backtrack. I see. Dark turns.
Not used to the pistol with the scope on it.
Save your journey time and return to the entrance. Team Buffer Killers. Hey man, I don't have a better solution. You could also like have a camera here like looking up my nose, but I don't think that's much better either.
Complete missed opportunity for the Luigi to not make that camera like active.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, but like even if they turned it on, how would I make use of it?
Just kind of like a easy like picture in picture kind of like shadow play.
Oh, just like on the screen in that corner?
Yeah.
Streaming. That could be interesting.
Right?
Yeah, yeah. That's true. Okay, fine. Let's test the set. Yeah. Just kidding. Oh my god, 9 people watching. I just got some new viewers. Hi, new viewers. How are you? I'm going to look at the camera so you're not just looking at the top of my head. Welcome to my stream. Playing Phantom Hourglass. with a couple other people in the room around me. We're all streaming to raise money for the ACLU, great organization. And if you donate, your donation will be matched 3-1 by me and by Google. So if you were thinking of donating to the ACLU or hadn't been thinking about it but now want to, do it. It's a very good opportunity. Oh boy. Everything's out to get me. Hello, new viewer. How are you?
Hey.
Hi, Mom. How are you doing this Monday evening? I'm good. I'm a little bit sore. How do you donate? If you go to aclu.vorpereal.net, the link I have written on the left side of the stream, there's a form there. If you donate using that form, the money will go to me. I will then donate it times 2 to the ACLU and then have Google match that donation.
Too depressing.
I'm basically spending the entire time.
And it will show up on the screen and you'll get recognition and everything. It'll be great. There also should be a link in the description for the video, so just down below. Although it might not be. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's actually linkified. Sorry. Just ran across there. That's not good. Can't pass up recognition, will donate. I guess I'll give the ACLU money, like, but really I'm donating so that you call me out on stream. I understand. Go hide over there.
Getting a good stretch while I wait here.
We could have probably done a cleaner job.
That's unfortunate. Is there anything else caught you out? Oh, really? That's not cool. It tricked me. Let's go up here. Nope. I'm gonna go hide. What do you have to say? Sorry.
It's a complication, man. This is like, what if I don't ever let myself
How do I do this?
Exactly. No, you can just do the hit.
Not like that. There we go. I found it. Now I run. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, that was close.
Oh my god, just died. Oh, I think they might see me. I have to stop bringing the silver baller. The aiming, the zoom in messes me up in the last second.
Aha. Stand there, I can hit that. Yes.
Every time I do this.
Whoops.
There's a reason they make this
target. Oh, interesting.
I
That's not a key.
This is very stressful. It is very stressful. How's it going? Sorry about that.
Have you donated yet? I don't think it's popped up. Just want to make sure nothing went wrong. Ivan, who are you playing as? Nice.
You playing online?
Good pick.
I had a lot of trouble getting a network to work.
Here we go.
For the stream or for the content?
For the emulator. They have lots of YouTube.
Look good. 40 seconds. Jesus, Ivan is carrying the donation.
Yeah, Ivan's getting all the money. We're not doing very much. I think that's where I want to go.
I have to say, it's the clock is ticking on. So it's
Nice. Whew. Progress.
This is only 2 minutes. That's the if it's going to continue to be sticky, this one.
Don't die.
All right. Making progress. Is this a key? Nope, it's a triangle crystal. I don't even know where I saw a triangle shape there. Oh, wonderful. I don't know where to go. Well, I should probably not hang around. I should probably save. I should also not stand around in places where my time counts down. I guess I go around and up to there. That's my best guess. So I do that and then up here.
I ended it about 3 hours and 50 minutes because of the 4 hour window. But it's been running for about pretty much 6 hours straight. It's a little warm, and the software doesn't want to find it.
Okay. Let's see if I can
get that stress test data.
Right.
Through this. Run, Link, run, run! Run, little man. Bomb, bomb. Oh. Progress. What? There's a door. Time. Boy. Okay, that's scary.
Just drop the body. That's a clear example of them just focusing on the current thing.
There's the square gem. The square gem hole is on a totally different floor. There's no way I can finish this in 2.5 minutes.
I carry a body bag.
Oh, okay. Oh, wait, that had time. No, I need that. Mom donated $50. Can't think of a more worthwhile cause than the ACLU. Thank you, Mom.
Cheers, Mom.
Pushing that total up to $110, which means $330 for the ACLU. Good cause.
Just watching 47 commit all these kind of times.
Wait, he's 45. Oh.
Thank you for your donation. And thanks for watching.
This is the part that we're really just...
I appreciate your presence. Okay, good. It was like giving me some more time. Oh. Interesting.
So what's the worst thing that
oh no.
No one else the guy that's guarding all the shit see a lot. Stop. That's all the people never see. He's never walked through. Even if he does.
Oh no, I have to bring all the gems down here. In 2 minutes? No way. Oh dear. Oh no. Not afford that. That was really bad. Oh my god. Okay. Oh man. This is getting very tense.
As I just put a bullet in his head. We could have done this cleaner, guys. You know what?
Oh dear. Oh dear. I don't think I'm gonna make it. It's gonna be really close. Really close. Oh, I have to bring this down the other way? Oh no, I'm so fucked. Oh my god. Oh. Did you see that? The dodges. I actually think I can do this if this is the last floor. Oh my god. Unbelievable. 28 seconds to go. Oh, my goodness. So what do we have to say? Square, circle, triangle. Square, circle, triangle. Square, circle, triangle. Is this something different? Yes. Whoa.
Wait, hunted. Come on out through the catacombs.
Yeah, I'm not going to bother with that. No, thank you. I made progress, and I am not going any further with 58 seconds. No thanks. I'm out of here.
Non-target kill. Hey, no recordings. I have to know what the next.
Finally.
Oh my god.
This is the core.
Ooh, an icy island.
Yeah, I will continue matching the mission. Thanks so much.
Oh my god. Let's see. How long have I been streaming for? Hey, nobody donated $10 to me too. This nobody is a suspicious fellow.
Alice, that means you can revisit this level. And you just never did 5, or you didn't
look at it. Let's see. I think I might stop streaming for now. Because I'm... Oh, I'm very sore. I've been, like hunched over this screen for like almost 3 hours now. And that is way too many. Well, I don't know. We'll see what I have to do next. I'm gonna go talk to my boy Linebeck. See for a while so I can stretch and give myself a back massage or something. Since I don't really need to pay attention to the game. Oh! How's everyone doing? Whoops. So much for not paying attention. If I'm not careful, I'm not gonna make it. Goron Island. Well, I'm actually going to... I changed my mind. I'll stay for a little while. But if you're leaving, goodbye. Otherwise, false alarm. at least see where I'm going. In case anything pops up in my field of view. Love the music in the boat. Yeah, it's pretty good. Neither the music nor the boat are quite as good as the versions in Wind Waker, but these are a decent decent alternative. Does something feel odd? Oh boy. Boss battle at sea. As long as I keep shooting. Okay. I have to hit those spots on the sides. Hit each one twice. What did I miss? Whoops. Whoops. Let's save. I made a bunch of progress. So when I was playing this the other day, I actually softlocked, like in the middle of the game. I like approached some island and the cutscene started playing and then never finished. And so I was just like stuck in the middle of this cutscene. Indefinitely. And I hadn't saved for like an hour and a half or 2 hours, and so I just lost a ton of progress. It was very frustrating. I almost rage quit the game. And then decided to go back and just suck it up and play through. Man, that's one of those things that's just so frustrating in all walks of life. Oh, pirates. Putting a bunch of time into something and then losing your progress. Right, like, your computer crashes and you didn't save a draft, or like, you work really hard on something and then, like, the project gets canceled. Alright. Second attempt. Nice. I just had to furiously tap the right times. That was one of the hardest boss fights yet. Oh. Gron music. Thank you. I was just randomly spamming for the most part.
30 seconds. Now or never.
Gorons!
We tried. It's pretty much like that.
Alright, I'm gonna have to prove myself to the Gorons.
Except I died.
Somehow.
I feel like if I hadn't stopped to deal with those guys, they would have been caught unawares and I could have potentially made it out.
You could have become a member of the Brotherhood.
In my head, I just had it.
Goron shop? What fun things they have. Bomb chews?
Alright.
Yes.
Good stream, everybody.
I need a bomb chew bag.
Good hang. Thanks for coming out for the second hit man stream today.
I don't have enough. Well, okay. Guess I'm not getting a quiver yet. A store!
Yeah, I panicked. Mm.
If I lose my shield, that's ominous. They're gonna be like somewhere. Few things cause you to lose your shield in this Zelda game.
Thank you,
like-likes and fire are the two primary causes. So I'm gonna get Goron trivia, it's my guess.
Yeah.
Gotta go around and talk to people.
Yeah, it's getting a little bit lost. Very brief amount of life. Hitman took control. Much as I wanted to. Maybe I'll do a Minecraft only stream.
Give a shout if you need anything. Hey! I gave a shout. Yo! Thank you. Have a good night. Thanks for stopping by. Enough to buy a quiver, in fact. Gongoron. Bigoron. Every Goron. Okay. That's everybody.
I had some meat,
Dr. Linus.
You
got a good feeling?
I actually, I guess I didn't talk to this guy down here. I just had him stand on the button for me. No. I missed this house. Hey, kid. A wood heart. Eat small wood hearts, become big bronze. Time to get rid of the strange creatures. I can shoot across with an arrow. Something like that. God, the Koron music is so good. I am a good stranger.
So I can have my
treasure map. Nice.
Okay, so you can
Yeah, they're sort of like musically quoting or doing remixes of a bunch of music from previous Zelda games, both Wind Waker and Ocarina of Time. It's real good.
Yeah, so that's why it's USB.
Sure. Six questions. Hey, Goro hint.
Nice.
That was... totally a guess.
I really love that.
The Goron at that spot.
Yeah.
Staring at
the ship. I always think it's a charge.
Yeah, so the thing that I got, which is really good, it's a little base station like that, but it's got two.
Are they gonna come to the water?
Okay, fine.
Two little plugs in. Basically, like when it tells me BBB, I plug out, switch out to
it. Oh, damn it. This is actually costing me money to get wrong.
There's always one charger and one. So it's super good because I never run into the problem like, oh, should charge it, I need to plug it in. And,
working.
It yells at me. When it yells at me, I have about a half hour. So usually that's cool.
Six.
So if you competitive game, that's time to end it. And then I have to do my stuff.
Oh, that's cool.
Staring at the ship.
Which is, admittedly, some of the other ones, like, I've had problems where, like,
Good thing I've got a lot of money. I'm just gonna keep guessing.
Turn them off, and I'll never practice it. That's good. So it's off. It's a good deal. That was a big deal when I bought it. I saw that it had double. So it had multiple pop out rechargeable batteries. Because the ones where you have to drop onto a screen, I'm always gonna forget to put it on. That doesn't work.
That's why I use these. I like these.
Yeah, so you can switch it on.
I can switch it on real fast versus my cool dog, which also can charge.
I have the wild one too.
How many are adults? Oh no.
Yeah, that's not it.
My controller just ran out of battery.
I had to finally run, like, power. Yeah, like,
give me 1 second.
I keep chatting as we're almost chatting as we go.
You're still alive. We're just, you aren't any power out of the camera. No, well, there's a thing over there. There's a strip just over there.
Yeah, but I need.
I think they're all there.
This one. You see the top of it.
Oh, there he is.
Damn.
Alright, I'm gonna call my cab.
That's crazy. Are you taking off?
See, that
yeah. See you guys see you tomorrow, actually.
Yep.
Sorry. It's the work day.
The fan stream is better assassination. This is better music.
Oh, God.
Put a hit on these fools.
I don't know what to do. Can't find any power outlet.
Yeah, I want to be stronger than 15.
Oh, Mark, what are you doing, man? How could you?
Because there's some, like, opera music that plays in the background during one of the Hitman levels.
Yes. Yeah.
Extension cords, like, steel. There's outlets down here.
I think they're all in use. I hope my stream doesn't go down. All right, 1 sec. Okay.
Alright, just need to make sure no one picks up on those.
We're in there. Alright, I need my Goro hint. Alright, chat. Are there 4 or 5 adult Gorons outside? I don't know. I have a thought, but I'm gonna put this to a vote. Whoever says 4 or 5 first, I'm picking you. I'll just come up with a number. Guess. I don't know. If I knew, I would just pick it. Go with Mark 4 or 5.
Four.
Mark, you did it. Thank you.
Nice. Feels good.
Whew. I'm now officially a brother of the Goron tribe. It's all thanks to you. You saved me 20 rupees.
Whoa, shit.
146 rupees? Alright, fine. Yeah, Mark is a very knowledgeable brother of the Goron tribe.
Yes. Or that takes me back. Those days with the Goron.
Don't mind me, just random black looks over in the bay, nothing to see here.
I wonder where the Goron kid went. Probably this one. What? No? Let's go find this kid. Wonderful. Children need to learn to respect their elders. At the store. Okay. What? He's not at the store. That guy lied to me. He's hiding back here now. There wasn't any of them. Let's see. This go around if no one's telling me. That guy is the homie.
Oh, no.
Who knows where this Goron went? Nice. Off to the temple. Why did you attack it? You're supposed to pick it up. Link, sometimes I just don't get you, dude. Link, why would you attack a bomb flower? Oh. Ooh. An electrified blue one. That was kind of scary. Nice. Money. That should be enough to get me a quiver. Let's see here. Anything this way? Spikes. Is there anything I can do about the spikes? Yes. There's something down there. I cannot rest until I find how to get to that treasure. I see. I go into this temple, I get bomb juice, I come back out, I use them there.
Oh.
Hit that switch, and unlock the path to the chest. That is not the way out. Unfortunate. I just lost my shield, didn't I? I didn't. Oh, okay. That works. Spam it with bombs. Ah, oh, that's much better than having to go through the maze again. Temple. And the kid is nowhere to be found. Thank you, Navi. Give me one moment. Okay. Stay out of the quicksand. That is helpful advice. Probably shouldn't be bombing everything. Also shouldn't be running into quicksand. Alright. It tricked me. this game sometimes. It's like, oh yeah, push along this path. Oh wait, you can't. There we go. This uses fewer bombs, shall it? Oh dear. It wouldn't be a Zelda game without block puzzles, and we haven't had any yet, so. It's about damn time. That chest. Cool. Oh. That is very narrowly timed. Guess I'm not doing it that way. Bridge. I wonder if I have to drop a bomb down there. Perhaps. Actually, I'll use my own bombs. I can use one of these. Treasure. Huh. Have to put them anywhere. Oh, I probably have to move them over here, don't I? Well, should not have used my last bomb there. That was a mistake. Bombs? Maybe? Nope. Money. Oh well. We have to put something on this, right? No. Wonderful. Health. Health, that's not bombs. That. That's a bomb. Okay. Do you grow back? Bomb flowers normally do. Oh, baby. Onwards. Aha. I need to bomb that wall.
No.
I see how it is. Okay.
It's very much like, oh, I'm just gonna say this too.
For anyone who's new, and can't figure it out from the screen. I'm streaming. There are a bunch of other people in the room with me streaming. And we're all raising money for the ACLU.
Oh my god.
So any money that you donate will be matched 3-to-1. Because you donate a dollar to me. I will then donate $2 to the ACLU, and Google will match that. So if you were thinking about donating, or not thinking about donating, and now you're thinking about donating, you should donate. Because they are a great organization. And it's hard to get a better deal than 3-for-1. Yeah, fine, I'll help you. Spam until you kill him. Your donation does not appear in that total. Really? It should be in there. Your donation is the $10. You donated $50 in the previous stream. Previous stream? Which previous stream? Oh, you donated during the Diablo stream? Yeah, we just have separate donation, like, totals and goals and stuff. Since Scar wasn't going to have any trouble hitting his donation goal, I figured I would do a separate one. Talking on my stream about like how much it sucks to lose progress. I'm sorry. What the hell? How do I get over there? Oh. Oh, when you're going at full speed, you can just jump the gap. I see. Bomb cheese. Nice. I'm not gonna just try one out randomly. That's a precious resource. Okay, he also can't go in the quicksand. Up or down? Actually found a use for the fairy? Yeah. Showing where you're tapping on the screen. It's nice. Oh, this thing is annoying. Forces me to switch items. Kind of a thing. Where is this bit? Oh, this is just a shortcut back. Okay. Cool. Yeah. Do I have to use this? Uh-huh. You don't have to watch. I see. Baby. Okay. Thank you. sense to them. Come on. Drawing Lines, the video game. Oh. Okay. One. That course correction. Whoops. There we go.
I was just thinking about that.
I think if I kill him, I'll get whatever this other chest is. Oh, dodge me. Sneaky snake. Maybe this time. There we are. Goron Amber. Okay. I think I need to use that down here. Yes. Oh, so close. Very close to the end. There's a lot left on the back. Oh, just fine. Boss that uses bomb juice is going to be interesting. Not sure how I feel about this. Dodongo Ronda, Farmer's Wizard. Hey. That was a very easy boss fight. As long as you act fast. Something tells me. Yep, it's Trip. One more. Still not yet. Wow. This guy's got a lot of health. Got him good. Nice. I'll take some more health. Gladly. My main complaint about this game so far is it's just like not very difficult. Crimsoning. Aw, he finally acknowledged us as a Goron brother. So cute. Alright, with that, I'm going to call it for today. I've been streaming for far too fucking long. Going on 4 hours, and my back hurts terribly. So thank you everyone for coming and watching, and for donating, especially. And it's good to see you all. Until next time, I'll try and stream sometime in the next 3 months. to stay on my usual cadence of putting out content. Have a good night.